drop them out last night. Much to my surprise, there was one of them all-night grocery store silhouetted against the skies. I slipped off my nylon backpack and I laid it on my nylon tent. I bought me a microwave oven burger because it only cost 39 cents. I said, Lord, then it took me, Lord, it hit me by surprise. I looked up from my nylon heavy wallet straight into her eyes. I got a bad case of burger law. She was a beautiful maiden. She was working at the Mountain Peak Burger Heaven. It was a combination campus laundromat and an all-night 7-Eleven. I said, well, give me one burger food. Here, she flashed me her carcinogenic smile. Well, you know, I finally had a reason for hiking 5 long, dusty miles. What I say?
I said, kill me, burger woman. Take me to your mobile home.
My soul. I got a bad case of burger love. Burger love. A burger love. Burger love. I'll have a side order of sodium nitrate, please. Burger love. Thank you.